We built new machinery and cleared new land in the West. 10 million bales down to the Gulf, cotton for the spools of England and France. 15 million bales down to the Gulf, cotton for the spools of Italy and Germany. Built 100 cities and 1,000 towns. St. Paul in Minneapolis, Davenport and Keokuk, Moline and Quincy, Cincinnati and St. Louis, Omaha and Kansas City. Across to the Rockies and down from Minnesota, 2,500 miles to New Orleans. We built a new continent. Black spruce and Norway pine, Douglas fir and red cedar, scarlet oak and shag bark hickory. We built 100 cities and 1,000 towns, but at what a cost. We cut the top off the Alleghenies and sent it down the river. We cut the top off Minnesota and sent it down the river. We cut the top off Wisconsin and sent it down the river. We left the mountains and the hills slashed and burned and moved on. The water comes downhill, spring and fall, down from the cut-over mountains, down from the plowed-off slopes. From as far west as Idaho and as far east as Pennsylvania, down every brook and rill, rivulet and creek, carrying every drop of water that flows down two-thirds the continent. 1903, 1907, 1913, 1916, 1922, 1927, 1936, 1937. Down from Pennsylvania and Ohio, Kentucky and West Virginia, Missouri and Illinois, down from North Carolina and Tennessee, down the Judith, the Grand, the Osage and the Platte, the Rock, the Salt, the Black in Minnesota, down the Monongahela, the Allegheny, Kanawha and Muskingum, the Miami, the Wabash, the Licking and the Green, the White, the Wolf, the Cache and the Black, down the Kaw and Kaskaskia, the Red and Yazoo, down the Cumberland, Kentucky and the Tennessee, down the Ohio, 1,000 miles from Pittsburgh. Down the Arkansas, 1,000 miles from Texas. Down to the Mississippi.